Hi to all from Fabrizio, and this is an article about DNS AnyCast, where I explain how it is possible to optimize the speed of your website. I have created this article for the site web noise solutions, and to this URL. At this moment, it has been planificate article. When it is published, we show the friendly URL. For this moment, you can reach only to this URL. So we go to start to explain what is the AnyCast. We see in this article that AnyCast DNS, we have already told you about this topic in the past, that it is the domain name system. So we are already told you they are the service used to redirect a numeric address in alphanumeric one. If you want, I leave you these two links to read with the DNS and which are the fastest DNS on 2020 of this year. How you can see, there is the link on this two word on red. But what are AnyCast DNS? So let's go into the specify by these terms. We mean the traffic routing algorithm used for the rapid delivery of a website to IP address on multiply node. On practice, the requests that end users make of the website content are addressed to specified node, depending on the capacity and integrity of the server and the final distance between the request made by the user and the website itself. The advantage of AnyCast DNS, faster connection with the system allows the end user to be reached with a smaller system of nodes by reducing the round trip time RTT and the relative latency. System setting server. Simplified in practice, the DNS is configured on the same manner in all intermediate nodes. Copy to nodes. The system creates redundancy, so part of the code will be available in the intermediate node. Both DNS, the system of dropping website content on different nodes, diminished the possibility of brute force attacks. Unicast and multicast alternatives. Unicast. This is also an algorithm-based system that allows the assignment of a single node to individual IP address. In this way, the connection of sending and receiving IP packets is routed through statistical buses. That is, regardless of the region of a request, it always passes from the same node because the system on the statical basis recognizes it as the best, as shown on the figure, where you can see the Unicast and the AnyCast. On the AnyCast, you can reach several nodes. On the Unicast, you reach only this node. This type of routing, however, tends to overload the system, in particular when several heavy software or worse still, high resolution video are passed through the same node. Multicast. Instead, we speak of multicast when a source IP sends the data to an intermediate node, which in turn identifies it and sends it to recipients who made the request. The difference from the Unicast assignment is the scalability of the latter, once the source packet sends not to a preferential node, but to a multitude of preferential nodes. Overloading is avoided, but obviously latency is increased. The alternative to all this system is a course of CDN content delivery network system, and this is the link to the CDN. Bye from Fabrizio, this is all.